Hey guys, it's your girl Sandra here. I hope you guys are having a blessed day. And as for me, I'm gonna get ready to do my weekly cleaning. My kitchen is junky. I have to clean the bathroom. Just dust in the sitting room. I'm not gonna worry about the bathroom because that's gonna come later. Why do you feel like I feel some air? you guys, I'm going to start in here. I really don't have that much. I really didn't have that much that I had to do in here. I just had to water the flowers, dust off the tables, and that was it. And sweet. So I didn't even record that or anything because this room is barely, nobody barely even comes in here unless I come through the front door. But done with everything in here. I'm gonna start doing my screen cleaning and decluttering early, like I said, because Olivia's got surgery soon, so I'm gonna get that done out of the way. So, heading back to this kitchen, y'all, man, that's even more terrifying. That is how is that gonna look. I broke my other tripod last week, and I haven't done that done yet, so I have to go and look at my tripod. Like I said before, that's a loaner dryer because the motherboard on my dryer was as messed up. And if they can't get it fixed, then they're going to have to send me a new one because I'm not going to deal. Ain't going to work. So I just kind of cleaned off everything in here. I'm going to be revamping this laundry room. I think I want to take this table out. I need to find a system to where, I don't know. I'm going to leave my wallpaper up there because I like the gray and the white. I just need to find something different. I don't know. But I just have this standing here for now, and those baskets are sitting right there. That's extra stuff, which is going to go in the garage and the storage bin soon. But, and I put these light bulbs right here because I don't have another place to put them and I don't want them to get broke. So, this is just, this stand is actually going to go in the line in the garage also, as soon as I can find me something else to go in here, because I only want the extra bulk laundry stuff, which I don't think I'm going to be having that much in here, because once we get the storage stand built in the garage, all that stuff is going to be. But this is how this laundry room is looking now. Stuff has to be fixed also. Hopefully I can hurry up and get that done soon. There's not much. I don't even have no decor in here because until I can get everything the way I want to, I will not be putting anything in there. It's just going to be bare. Yes. So now as for the sitting room, the only thing I had to do in here was dust off the tables and stuff, and that is it. I forgot, then I got my YouTube playing in here, Who on here? It's the whole house cleaning routine. Her name is Jessie Christine. Yeah, Jessie Christine. This is her channel. I just type in clean with me videos and she was the first one popped up, so I just let it roll. But yes, only thing I had to do in here was just dust off the tables and, I mean, Windex down the tables. You know what I'm talking about. That's it. And this bathroom, same old routine. Got this stuff cleaned up in here and everything is clean. Like I said, I really didn't have to do a deep cleaning. And as for the floors, I swept all the floors. The hubby does the mopping, so I don't have to do that. So he's going to mop. Because I had a somebody asked me why they don't ever see me mop, because my husband is going to do that. So now I am about to find me something to eat, because I don't even don't know what I ate today. What did I eat? I don't think I ate anything today. But just a second, I need to get me something to eat because I'm hungry. So let me move this pop bottle. I'm going to have to fix him something to eat because, yes, I'm hungry. So right now, that's what I'm about to do. I will catch you guys later. It is 4:53 p.m. in the evening. And I'm tired. So I don't have to do anything tomorrow but cook the hubby's lunch and go shopping. So with that being said, if you guys have not subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscribe button, notification bell. Please also like, comment, and share. And with that being said, I will talk to you guys later. Enjoy the rest of your Wednesday, because I am about to. So see you guys soon. Bye.